Johnson & Johnson has started a new late-stage trial. It will begin testing a two-dose regimen of its experimental COVID-19 vaccine. It will study potential benefits of a second dose. The drug maker plans to have up to 30,000 participants for the study. A one-dose trial study has around 60,000 people. Last week, drug maker Pfizer and BioNTech said its potential vaccine showed more than 90% effective rate.